The 22nd SS Volunteer Cavalry Division was a German Waffen-SS cavalry division which was active on the Eastern Front during World War II. The division was composed primarily of Royal Hungarian Army Volksdeutsche conscripts who were transferred to the Waffen-SS following an agreement between Germany and Hungary. This division was encircled along with the rest of the Axis troops in the Hungarian capital and destroyed.